Hello guys, Silver Butterflies here. Today I will review maybe one minute video Nicole Miller for me, created in 1993. I applied it on my finger and I applied it on a blotter. On a blotter, it's like more plasticky version, but lovely, more of an apple honey version, and on my finger is more of a apple honey moss. You can feel it. This is oak moss here, and I just like the combination when it's coming to moss, honey or aldehydes. I like it in men's version or in women version. So main accords: leather, honey, animalic, powdery, amber, fruity, woody, sweet, vanilla, and mossy. So in the middle, leather. That's another thing, is leather, but it's not aggressive leather. Vanilla and oak moss. Amber, sandalwood, and musk in the base, and honey and apple upstairs in top note. This is a very affordable scent. But look at this bottle. It's a piece of art. It's masterpiece. I like the bottle. I like the box. And I wonder how come they're selling it so cheap. But nowadays, when it's come to perfumes, nothing is cheap. If I would be you, I would go in a store and smell it and probably grab it. Because who knows, maybe they discontinue it and then that's it. You cannot buy something cheap for good. Until now, I'm your Silver Butterfly. Bye for now. More later. All the best for you guys. I have to fly somewhere.